Greetings all, welcome to my video. Extinct Bolshaya-Yudina volcano wakes up, could cause catastrophic eruption. Saturday, June 8, 2019, significant global impacts are expected if this volcano erupts. A volcano previously classified as extinct, in Russia's Far East, has woken up, and experts are now warning, it could produce an eruption similar to the one that wiped out Pompeii and Herculaneum almost 2,000 years ago. The Bolshaya-Yudina volcano is a stratovolcano located at the center of the Klyuchevskaya volcano group on Russia's Kamchatka Peninsula. It stands at around 10,000 feet in height, and, until 2017, it was considered extinct, meaning it has not erupted in a long time and is unlikely to ever erupt again. It is not known when Yudina last erupted. However, scientists recently noticed continuing seismic activity beneath the mountain, potentially suggesting the awakening of the volcano complex, scientists wrote in the Journal of Volcanology and Geothermal Research. Ivan Kaulakov is a geophysicist from Russia's A.A. Trofimov Institute of Petroleum Geology and Geophysics, and recently led a study into this volcano, and believes that it should be reclassified as active. Between 1999 and late 2017, approximately 100 weak seismic events were detected underneath the volcano, and an anomalous increase seismicity began in October 2017. By February 2019, around 2,400 seismic events were recorded, and a 4.3 magnitude earthquake struck this past February, which was the strongest seismic event to ever occur in this region. Four temporary seismic monitoring stations were installed around Bolshaya-Yudina, and 559 seismic events indicate that there is an elliptical cluster of seismic activity, which may indicate the presence of magma intrusions with a high content of melts and fluids. The cluster of seismic events from this volcano was also connected with the Talud zone, which is a region just south of the volcano that is believed to contain magma in the Earth's lower crust. Seismic movements created a new pathway connecting the Talud zone to Bolshaya-Yudina, and is now feeding the volcano significant amounts of magma. A view of Vyushkovsky, Tolbukhik, Bezimiani, Zimina, and Yudina. Oblique view taken on November 16, 2013 from ISS. Credit, Wikimedia Commons. Bezimiani is a volcano within this region that shares structural similarities to Bolshaya-Yudina, and was considered extinct before it dramatically erupted in 1956. Kaulakov states that there is about a 50% chance that Bolshaya-Yudina will erupt, which could impact nearby villages, interfere with international air travel, and temporarily change the climate in various parts of the world. There is also the possibility that the volcano will quietly release energy over the upcoming months, which would not have significant impacts. The study notes that this volcano is difficult to monitor, because it is far from permanent seismic stations. Kaulakov says that more monitoring stations are needed to accurately determine how dangerous this volcano is, due to its high level of unpredictability. Kaulakov said it is impossible to say when or if Yudina will erupt, but that they will need to closely monitor the volcano. Vadim Alexandrovich Saltykov, who was not involved in the study, said there are now plans to study the environment of the volcano next year, at which point they hope to find out where the magma is located. Thank you for watching. Please help spread the word and make a difference by sharing and subscribing for more thought-provoking content, and give us a thumbs up if you liked the video. Your support is greatly appreciated. Be aware and stay safe.